okay?
For the most part, yeah.
Can I give you a ride anywhere?
No, that's fine.
Where are you going? There's, like, nothing out here.
I'm just trying to find, like, a hotel or a motel or something. I can go in a bit. It's okay.
Motel? Okay. Nearest motel is, like, 20 miles down the road. I mean, you definitely could walk. It'll just take you, like, 6 hours. I'm actually driving down that way anyway. I could just, you know, give you a ride.
Yeah, all right. Thank you.
Yeah. So, where are you headed?
Arizona.
Oh, wow. What's out there?
My dad.
Is that where you're from?
No, I'm not really from anywhere. Just moved around a lot growing up.
It must have been rough as a kid.
You get used to it. You meet new people, learn new things. Yes. Because of the cycle. Mm.
I can imagine.
So are you from around here?
Yeah. Yep.
Born and raised. What's that like?
What?
Having a place to call home.
It's exhausting. You know? Same dumb people, same dumb drama. It's...
Why don't you just leave?
Looks like we're here. Casey! Let me just save my number in your phone. You know, that way you can call or text if you need anything.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Yeah.
It's around, Shay.
Shay! What's wrong?
They're all booked up for the weekend. I hate to ask this, but is there anywhere else you can take me?
Yeah, I just need a place to stay tonight.
Yeah, of course, hop in. You can stay in here.
Is this your place?
Yeah.
You really
bathroom's
have to
right
do
next
that.
To you. You can use towels, soap, the whole thing. Come on.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Idiot, by the way, having been touched in a classic Shay.
I just asked you a fucking question. Classic. I said, have you? Can you look at me in the eye when you speak? I said, have you? What the fuck do I do? You're the one that just stands there and gets me pissed.
Don't act dumb.
Morning. I told you, I'm not coming back. Excuse me? How could you even say that to your own?
There's a diner up the road we could go to. One of them should know.
Cool, yeah, let's go.
So what do you think?
This is definitely not a diner.
Perceptive. Notice anything else?
Grass. Cow shit.
I used to come here all the time when I was a kid. It's calming. You know? The silence. I can actually hear yourself think for once.
But if you don't want to hear yourself think, then what?
Then I think it's time you figure out why. Let it out.
Let what out?
Ah!
What are you doing?
Feels good. Try it. Come on.
No, no, you're crazy.
Come on! Ah!
No.
Bullshit, a good one. Nice and loud, like from the gut.
The gut?
Yeah.
All right, I'll give you gut.
Okay. Ah! Wow. Surprised me there, not bad.
All right, did feel a little good.
Oh, good, right? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I just can't tell if you're running towards something or running away.
I don't know. Just gotta keep moving forward. Get to Arizona. That's it.
You're strong, Casey. Stronger than I could ever be.
You're a lot stronger than you think.
Come on.
What's she still doing here?
It's fine. Relax. Thanks. Logan.
If you have a question, you can ask it.
How exactly, how did y'all two know each other again?
Summer camp. Lake Kosha. When was that? Like, middle school?
Yeah, I don't recall you ever mentioning a summer camp before.
You don't recall a lot of things about my life, Logan, so what's your point?
My point is you have a stranger in my home.
Your home?
Yeah, my home.
Your home. This is my home. Can you just calm down and eat?
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. What are you gonna do about it then?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What's wrong with you? Stop.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Logan.
What are you gonna
stop!
Do?
Hey, can you stop?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Maybe you're not that bad.
Okay, Logan.
Kinda like her.
Did you try my potatoes?
I didn't really get to it.
Excuse me. Oh, I can put this out. It bothers me.
No, you're fine. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course.
How was your food? Shay, come on. Get to see your dad soon. It's exciting. My dad's dead.
What? But aren't you going to Arizona to see him?
I'm going, but he's there. He's buried there.
You ready for that?
Yeah, I am. He always made me feel safe, so it's time for a fresh start.
Start would be nice.
There's nothing stopping you, you know.
Not all of us can run from our problems.
Maybe some of us should.
Hypothetically, if I didn't want to start fresh,
just gotta do it. Keep moving forward and hypothetically.
Yes. Good luck with everything.
You too. I should probably.
Yeah.
Take care.